I've been put up to a challenge again. I love my challenges. So, one of my buddies, actually, Dylan Stander. Oh, love him to bits. What's up? This is Coach Max from Team Max Fit. So, I've been put up to a challenge again. I love my challenges. So, one of my buddies, actually, Dylan Stander. Oh, love him to bits. So, guys, let me first probably put a disclaimer out there. When I start these mini wars, it's so much fun. It is jokes. There's nothing serious about it. When I'm calling out people, I'll only call out my friends ever. I would never go and challenge somebody who I don't know, because that's just, it's bad manners. So when I do call out things, when I call out people, sorry guys for calling you things, but yeah, when I call out people, it's my friends, it's brothers, it's family to me. So it's fun, I'm keeping it fun. So in my hometown, Eisner, we've got a couple of gyms, and then I just started posting about my gym being the strongest gym. So the other day I did 170 kg bench press, and my buddy Dylan said that I wouldn't be able to do that at his gym. So for reasons we won't speak about, I'm not actually allowed to go to that gym, banned, and yeah, but whatever, back to the subject, I'm not allowed to go to the gym. So I was like, okay, let me do one better. Our humans obviously can't be lighter than the humans in the gym, because he's blaming our weights. As you can see inside there, our gym, he's blaming our weights as being lighter than their gym. So I asked my girlfriend, whose off-season weight is now at 70, added 5 kg on the side, the bar is 20. Asked another buddy of mine who was at gym this morning, Shedwin, shout out to you, bud, thank you for your help. I asked him to also come, so he's weighing 76. So if you take it 76, on the other side 70 plus a 5, that's 76, 75, that would give you 151. And then the bar is an Olympic bar, so that's 20 kg. So that's 170 kg unbalanced weight. And what you have to remember, it is now 6 o'clock, past 6. When I did this bench press challenge, it was like 5 o'clock in the morning, half past 5 in the morning. I'm super weak in the mornings because I need to eat a lot of calories first throughout the day in order for me to get my strength. And yesterday was chest and shoulder day for me. So having to do bench today after having done chest and shoulders yesterday, obviously, it's a lot more difficult. But at MaxFit, we do not make excuses. We do not believe in making excuses. We just do what needs to be done. So I did the best that I could. I'll probably redo this video again and then just to show that I can fully do it, but this is good enough. Cheers, enjoy. We're gonna have 75 on the one side and 70 with a 5 on. That is a 5, eh?